Hi dear Taurus, a very very good morning to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and I am the hoodie girl today because it's too cold here. So yeah, so this is a general love reading for all the Taurus Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising for 11th of January till the 22nd of January, okay? So the roles can be reversed anytime, honey, and this is general. It might or might not resonate with you at the first place, so keep that in mind. Okay, and if it is not your story, if you are not able to relate with this story, don't try to set yourself in this. This is not your story then, okay? So let's start. Your partner's current feelings for you right now are, Taurus, let's see. Your partner's current feelings for you right now are, let's see what is happening. There's a little disturbance today because my mom is doing something. So please bear with me a little bit. Yeah. Your partner's current feelings for you right now are Queen of Cups. So yes, I feel like your partner right now is feeling lots of love for you. They have lots of care for you. They have lots of concern for you. But they are not able to show this to you, or they are not deliberately showing it to you. This is what this person is feeling for you right now. They feel all the love of the universe for you, all the care of the universe for you, but they are not showing it to you. I don't know why. Let me clarify the Queen of Cups as their feelings for you. Let's see. The Seven of Pentacles, the Seven of Cups, and the Queen of Cups again. Okay, this person is feeling like this is not the right time to show you their feelings. This is what this person is feeling. They are waiting. Might be this person is dealing with other people right now, or it could also be possible that you are dealing with somebody else right now, and they are just waiting for the right time to reveal these feelings, these love feelings, these beautiful feelings to you. There's something that is making them wait and making them, you know, hide their emotions right now. But this person does have lots of love for you. This person does care for you a lot, you know. Let me see what you feel for them. Your feelings for this person, Taurus. What you feel for this person. Let's see. Lots of love. What is lots of love is like there. Lots of care, lots of concern. But the Queen of Cups is a queen where the cup is closed. So they have emotions, but they are not ready to, you know, show it to you. This is the thing here. Because they are literally confused about their emotions. I'm getting that they are getting mixed emotions for you. Let's see what you feel for this person. Six of Cups. You're missing this person. You feel like having this person back in your life if you guys are not talking to each other. I feel like there's silence between you guys. For most of you guys are not talking to each other. And there's something that is not working out between you guys right now. That's why you're missing this person. They're also missing you. They're also having lots of feelings for you, but they're not showing it to you. And you are just missing this person, missing the sweet memories that you guys had, past life connection, the past connection that you guys used to have with each other. Okay, let me clarify the Six of Cups as your feelings for them. You're missing this person. Okay, you do have love for this person and you're missing this person. Okay, let me clarify. The Six of Swords and the Eight of Wands and the Page of Cups. Okay, you're turning your back towards this person, okay? Might be there's lack of communication. You feel like talking to this person. You feel like messaging them and having a back and forth communication. Finding a peaceful solution to the problem that you guys are facing. Might be miscommunication, might be long distance. Might be right now you people are, both of you are right now at a distance from each other right now. That's why you're missing this person very much. And you feel like, you know, meeting them face to face and talking to them and revive this relationship again. Or revive this friendship again, okay? So you feel nostalgic. You are missing this person. And they also do have love for you. Lots of love for you. Let's see what this person wants from you, Taurus. Let's see what this person wants from you. Ace of Pentacles. They want to have a brand new beginning with you. They want to restart this connection with you. They want you to reconnect with them. You to start the conversation. You to do everything from your side. This is what they want from you. Okay, I feel like this person is waiting for your call or text or communication from your side. Whatever it is, they are just waiting for this thing. Let me clarify the Ace of Pentacles as what they want from you. The Hermit could be dealing with the Virgo, Ace of Cups and the Two of Swords. They are right now on the crossroads. So they want to text you, they want to restart the connection with you, but they are on the crossroads about the situation. So what they want from you is time. They want you to wait for the right time because they feel like having a brand new beginning is important here. The Ace of Pentacles is clarified by the Hermit card and the Ace of Cups and the Two of Swords. So they want, basically I feel like what they want from you is to wait. Okay, they do want you to connect with them, they do want you to text them and talk to them and start talking to them, but they are on the crossroads whether they are going to respond to you or not, whether they are ready to respond to you right now or not, whether they are able to take this decision of, you know, moving forward with you or not. So it's like they are on the crossroads definitely, and I feel like they are just trying to wait, just trying to say to you that you should just wait for the right time. Okay, just be patient with them. This is what they want from you. Okay, could be dealing with the Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio here. Lots of Cups energies here, lots of love is here. I can see that there's lots of love, lots of care, lots of, you know, special bonding between you guys. You guys care for each other a lot, you guys love each other a lot, but there's certain situation in your life, in both of your lives, that is not making you guys come to a conclusion or make this connection work out right now. There's a hell lot of issues going on. Okay, let me see what you want from this person, Taurus. Three of Pentacles. Yes, you want this person to put in the effort, put in the energy and put in the work on this, in this connection, in this particular connection, to make this connection work out. Okay, this is what you want from this person, Three of Pentacles. You want them to work in this connection with you, put in the effort and put in the teamwork in this connection. Okay, this is not going to work out magically. You want them to involve with you and make this, make things work, make things shift. Let me clarify. It could also be possible that you just want to focus on your money, your job, your own happiness right now. But let me clarify. The Eight of Cups, the Lover's card and the King of Swords. Yes. I feel what you want from this person right now is to walk away. What? You are walking away or they are walking away from this connection. I don't know who is walking away from whom right now. But there is certain energy of walking away and cutting the and taking the decision of work on yourself only right now. So it's like there's attraction, there's love, there's everything, but right now there's the energy of walking away because I can see Gemini energy is also here. So I can see there's lust, there's love, there's connection, everything is there, okay? But there's a decision that you guys have to make, and you want this person to make a decision to walk away right now and be very clear and work on their stability, their money, their job. This is what you want from this person. You want to release them. Okay, Taurus, you want to release this person, you know, there's hell lot of love here, there's hell lot of soul connection kind of thing is also here, but you want to release this person so that he can he or she can work on their financial stability, and what you want from them basically is you want them to work on their own self, work on their job, on their stability, on their whatever it is, and you also want to work on yourself right now. So this is the teamwork that you want from them. You want them to walk away for the time being and work on their stability. Okay, for some of you, you want to you want them to walk away from some kind of third party situation and be very very clear and honest with you and work on the situation with you. Okay, this could also be like this. Because this is general, it doesn't make sense to all of you. But yes, for most of you, this is the right thing. This is the thing that is happening right now. You guys are taking a break from each other, or you guys are taking the path of like just walking away from each other. Okay, for the time being, might be. Let's see what to expect from this person till the 22nd of January. Four of Cups. This person will be confused. This person will be in their mind about you, and they feel like they are missing you. They're bored actually. They are bored. They are not able to decide. Again, they are having mixed feelings, mixed emotions, and they are like missing the spark. You know, although there is lots of love, although there is lots of care, although hell lot of emotions are involved in this connection, although there should be a restart. That is what they are wanting and feeling, but I feel like there's some kind of boredom, some kind of disconnection. There's something that is not working out, and they are like literally in their head about this relationship right now, not taking much action towards you. Might be you are also not going to take much action towards them. Let me clarify the Four of Cups, the Knight of Wands, the Wheel of Fortune, and the Four of. Okay. So, I feel like this person wants to keep it casual right now with you. This is what I'm getting here. That's why they are confused. Might be you are wanting a stable relationship or a long-term committed relationship, and they want to keep it casual. They want to go with the flow with you, go with the flow with the universe, go with the flow with the time, and they want to see when they can give the, stability portion to you, because right now they are not ready for the commitment part at all. I can see them, they're wanting a casual relationship with you. And they just want to turn the wheel, like they just want to see where it is going to go, the relationship, this connection, where it is going with time. Okay, they just want to go with the flow with you right now, and they feel like at the right time they will see if they can have a long-term committed relationship with you or not, at the at the right time, at the divine timing, you can say. So this is what I'm getting here. This is all that I have for you. Thank you so much, Taurus, for tuning in with me. I'll see you soon in the next video. Hope it helps. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care. God bless you. Namaste.